So far, what I've taken out of this has been the art of coaching and the impact of nutrition, how important it is. Also, execution of exercises and just the variation of reps, tempos, all that.